My name is Dr. Brian Knobs. Today I'd like to share with you the most effective treatment for sciatica. Sciatica is low back pain radiating down your leg, numbness, burning, and tingling sensation. What I have found in my many years of practice is the most effective treatment for sciatica is the physical medicine combination of chiropractic adjustment, spinal decompression, and massage therapy. And I'd like to explain this to you. First of all, chiropractic adjustment for sciatica. What that involves is gently putting the bones of the lower back in place to help relieve the sciatica. And the second, well, chiropractic adjustment works on three basic components. First of all, the disc pressure. Disc pressure caused by a bulging or herniated disc, the chiropractic adjustment affects that, improves that. Secondly, the joint pain associated with sciatica, chiropractic adjustment helps with that. And thirdly, the pinched nerve, which is exactly what sciatica is. It's a pinched nerve coming from your low back. Now, what does that mean for you, the patient? What that means for you, the patient, is chiropractic adjustment is going to decrease your pain as quickly as possible, as much as possible. Secondly, it's going to decrease the muscle spasm and tenderness associated with the sciatica. And thirdly, it's going to help get you moving more freely. When you have sciatica, sitting down, standing up, very difficult. So it'll improve that, getting you moving like you should. Now, the second form of treatment we talked about is spinal decompression for sciatica. Spinal decompression is a modern form of traction where the patient lies on a decompression table and light force is gently applied to the patient to help open up the spine and let the disc settle back in. The bulging or herniated disc, which is often the cause of the sciatica, is allowed to settle back in. Now, what does that mean for you, the patient? What that means for you, the patient, is decreasing your pain as quickly as possible, as much as possible. Secondly, sciatica is often associated with muscle spasm and tenderness, which is a defense mechanism, your body protecting itself. The decompression improves that. Thirdly, spinal decompression gets you moving better, helps you move more freely. When you have sciatica and pain and numbness shooting down your leg, simply moving about is a chore, it's difficult. So the decompression improves that. Now, what does that mean for you, the patient? That means you're able to, your pain is going away as quickly as possible, your range of motion is improving, your ability to move more freely, and thirdly, your muscle spasm and tenderness with the sciatica are decreased. Now, the final form of treatment we'd like to talk about is massage therapy. Massage therapy for sciatica is when I have two licensed massage therapists, and what they do, they get on the lower back region and leg where the sciatica is occurring. They'll gently work on those tissues. They'll stretch them, they'll work on trigger points, they'll gently goad and prod the muscles, helping decrease the spasm, which helps relieve the sciatica by taking pressure off that sciatic nerve. Now, what does that mean for you, the patient? What that means for you, the patient, is less pain, decreasing your pain as quickly as possible, as much as possible. Secondly, decreasing the muscle spasm and tenderness associated with the sciatica. Thirdly, getting you moving like you should, getting you moving more freely without pain that's caused by that sciatica shooting pain down your leg. Now, in summary, these three treatments used together, the most effective treatment known for sciatic pain. So, by themselves effective, together very effective. In fact, what my patients have shared with me is, by getting this combination of treatment, they have noticed an immediate improvement in ability to sleep at night. I've had patients tell me, Dr. Knobs, I got the best sleep I've had in a long time from getting this treatment. Secondly, work. My patients, oftentimes with sciatica, they're missing work, they're not productive at work, they hurt all day at work, work was miserable. This combination of treatment made working much better, much more tolerable, made them better workers. Finally, their daily hygiene routine. Patients told me that I could take a shower without pain, I could brush my hair, shave, put on my shirt, put on my shoes, which is particularly noticeable with sciatica, putting on my pants and shoes, bending over to tie my shoes. Those things are all improved with this kind of treatment combination. So, if you have sciatica and you're tired of living with it, tired of not being able to do the things you want to do, call 896-9355.